6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. That poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Well, looky here. There's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Crouch over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Is that it? Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
We better go check in at the command tent.
Good You see him?
What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
They're on them. Keep looking. What's going on? Who's shooting us?
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our fly boys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah, they're already British.
There's that holiday spirit, Tessman.
I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas, fellas.
Good God, send us in it.
Incoming! Move your ass! Daniel, just move! Just move! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Come on, follow him on me.
This way.
Proto armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You can find fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're Queens. Nothing new.
But you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in her nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go.
Get to the radio! Daniel, help me get this radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you, I'd say!
Check out! Watch the tree line! Ground's been found!
Cover me!
Shit!
Shit! We're staying
ducked
out here!
Safe.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight crew. Black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandit, inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
Thank you.
approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. The heavies are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go!
Air support's on its way!
B-47 is a target!
That's still working.
Affirmative.
Calling in airstrike on those tanks.
They're inside the sanctuary.
Bring it where I tell you. Drops are exposed.
It's too close.
Rover, you need immediate air support tonight? What are our coordinates?
913-820.
913-820. Go.
Cover. Austin. This way, Daniel.
For you, Corporal. The longest piercing valve is a goddamn mine.
It's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey.
I seen that look before. It's right before Casserine. We're on our boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud. Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Wasser, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant.
Hey, you stay out of this.
Hey, stop!
He's not worth it. Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Stiles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come and lead while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up.
Judges are rigged and ready for Pearson signal.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Prince Sid for a surprise.
Hang in there, buddy! Get me out of here! Hang in there, buddy!
Through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
There's our two high points there at the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. We gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Die Alliierten können jeden Moment hier sein.
Look, there's the base command. That should make our assault easier. We need to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
Okay. This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
On! I'll show you!
It was close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
Missing talk first.
I can't leave him.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my place. Everything you could.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Such die Tags. Such sie. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden?
Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
das Rad mit dir aufgezogen.
Wohin bringt ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
Bonafide hero.
To the end.
To the end. I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this episode, and as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.